Hello, my name's Dr. Andor Kish, and this is the Center for Bioinformatics and Functional Genomics, and we are a core service facility. We're a molecular biology service core, and we're also a training core. And we have about $2 million worth of equipment in the center, and we train undergraduates, graduate students, visiting professors, principal investigators on how to use all of this equipment. And so we really have a full service capacity here. There's really nothing that we can't do in terms of molecular biology.
I'm Dr. Luis Actis, the chair of the Department of Microbiology, and where we are right now is one of the teaching labs that is dedicated to microbiology. This lab is particularly prepared to deal with bacterial pathogens like MRSA, and you can see the tables were designed in such a way that they're very clean surfaces, easy to maintain clean. This is something that is very, very important considering the current situation. With regard to the research labs, they have somewhat a similar configuration, but the tables can be moved. All the utilities coming from the ceiling, so in such a way that we can rearrange the labs in any shape or form that we need.
One of the great things about Miami University, compared to some of the larger schools or some of the smaller schools, is that we actually train you. So if you're coming in here as an undergraduate, you actually get to walk in the door. We will train you. Several classes use the facility. We get you going on your undergraduate research project. So when you graduate, it's not as if you dropped samples off and got the data. You actually got to play with all of these really expensive pieces of equipment, troubleshoot protocols, develop new research, and things of that nature. Thanks for taking the tour, and hopefully you'll choose Miami.